sick little game, this despicable lust, so severe, flesh thick and open wound, foul orifice, swallower of seed, ruining life and dominating with greed, keen awareness, knows what art is, it's taken it everywhere, and Red Sheet enjoyed it, takes it, takes them, takes it all, takes them all, takes them all.
Strange tenderness, strange affirmation, strange confirmation. I've a terrible feeling looking at adolescent girls with painted faces. Ahead of them lie awkward moments of awakening, pathetic interludes, the problems of cleaning up, of whitening up, of tissue crumbling into little balls, covering, adjusting, showering. Him, prideful and empty. Her, used. Him, what am I doing here? Her, I want to know. The act, it, the moment of copulation. What was the mood at the point of your conception? Was it followed by an apology, disappointment, mockery? Was it gotten over with quick, business-like, or passion?
Genitals in the wind, thrusting and grinding our brightly painted crotches in a cesspool of the senses, disregarding our fluids freely, sickening our chances of true love as we pump our young bodies, leaving us unsatisfied, frustrated, and diseased.